Hello everyone, today in this video we will have a detailed analysis of the SBI Clerk 4th shift of 22nd May. So without wasting any further time, let's get started. First of all, have a review on what was the good attempts. For English, good attempts varied between 17 to 21, for reasoning ability 25 to 30, and Quant section 19 to 23. Overall, good attempts varied between 70 to 75. This fourth slot was quite of moderate level as compared to other three slots, as compared to previous ones. So let's have a quick review on what topics were asked in each section. For reasoning was of easy to moderate level. One arrangement was asked, that was linear arrangement, parallel based. That is, say two rows are given, these people are facing south and these are facing north, and somehow like this. And total 5 questions were asked from this type of puzzle, and blood relation was asked 3 questions. Puzzle was asked, that is day based and box based. Each carried 5 questions, and total there were 10 questions. Syllogs was asked, which carried 5 questions. If you are not quite familiar to the new pattern syllogs that they have been asking, that is only type syllogs, then you should watch my video which I have previously uploaded 1 week ago, and you can find it on the playlist given of SBI Clerk pre videos by Diksha. You can find this video, and it is very short video, and you can get your concept done with this syllogs, and you can easily score all the 5 questions in examination. And inequality was asked, total 4 questions, alphanumerical 5 questions, and miscellaneous contained 3 questions. So reasoning was of easy to moderate level. One can easily score 30 if it has good practice, 25 to 30. Let's move ahead. For quant was also of easy to moderate level. One important thing here to be noted is that they have introduced wrong number series. In the previous three shifts, they have asked missing was asked, but in this they introduced wrong number series. 5 question, it was not of that tough level, but generally students think that missing is of easy as compared to wrong. So wrong number series was introduced in the 4th shift, and they also introduced Caslet. It contained 5 question, and data interpretation, bar graph was asked 5 question, simplification 10, they were of easy level, and application some easy level, and total 10 question were asked. So quant was also of easy to moderate level. Only 2 topics were introduced new, that is wrong number series and caselet DI. Let's proceed towards the English section. English was also of easy to moderate. RC was asked, and it contained 10 questions. Then misspelled were, it contained 5 questions, jumble sentence 5 questions, single fillers 5 questions, and sentence correction 5 questions. So English was also of easy to moderate level. RC was also not that much tougher. And here one important point to remember, that they have not asked close test. Close test was not asked, and they introduced misspelled in this shift. And here is the detailed analysis of all the 3 sections separately, and here is the good attempt. So in the comment section, do let us know that what were your attempt individually and overall also. So in the comment section, do post your attempts, and if you like the video, do give it a thumbs up and do subscribe our channel. Thank you.